fired. Well, sort of. Iggy Azalea took to Twitter on Wednesday night and seemingly responded to hurtful tweets posted by rapper Azealia Banks. After it was announced that a Staten Island grand jury decided not to indict a New York City police officer in the death of Eric Garner, Banks fired shots suggesting that Iggy is, quote, silent when these things happen. Black culture is cool, but black issues sure aren't, huh? If you're down to ride with us, you gotta ride all the way. In response, Iggy posted a series of tweets that read, "There's more to sparking a change than trolling on social media. Clearly, your concern is finding a reason to promote shade, trolling, fan fights, and memes. I know you guys by now. Don't fool me." Does Azealia Banks have a point, or is Iggy Azalea right this time? Let us know in the comments section below. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Vanessa Barnett.